here, there's like a small picnic area here where you can sit and relax. Oh, there's like a fireplace there too. So I'm the Ecola Park viewpoint, so I could see different rock formation. The weather for today is 50 degrees Celsius, and gloomy, and it's raining right now. And it's 11:22 a.m. I just check out at my hotel, so I'm going to the Indian Beach next. So see you guys later.
Sound check.
So I stabilized my camera, so that's the view from Ecola State Park. So you can see beautiful rock formation. So I'm on top of the mountain looking at the rocks, the beach, big rocks, rock formation. And the shadow from far, that's Cannon Beach on your right side. Not Cannon Beach, I mean, that's the haystack rock. So that's the lighthouse. So small. So that's where I walk, just to see this beautiful view. Look at that view. So beautiful. I'm gonna go walk back to my car, so see you guys later. I'm going back. Still muddy. I'm going back to my car now. Beautiful day. Washington always rains, so this is our natural weather. Like, summer is only two months, sometimes one and a half. So I'm just walking back to my car. I'm so tired. So please don't forget to subscribe, like, and share, comment to my YouTube channel. So see you guys next time. So I'm going home now.